Surprise fruit brioche using a bread machine. So what you would need is some milk, a cup to be precise. And after you do that, you microwave it for 30 to 25 seconds. Don't splash over. That should be enough milk. Is that enough milk? Once it's finished, grab about 90 grams of butter, melt it for about, say, 30 minutes or a minute. Not 30 minutes, don't do that. And you also need to have 2 eggs and beat them till all the yolks and whites are together. And you'll also need your mix. If you don't do this, then there's no point in doing this. Once you're finished with your milk, pour it into here. Once it is, grab your butter, put it in for a minute. Cooking, we're getting, well, melting, gonna crack the eggs. First egg in. The magical things, a fork will appear.
But that should be right.
Warm enough. It's a liquid, that's all that matters. And then pour it into here with your milk. Grab an egg, twist them.
It should look like this. Once you're finished doing that, pour it in with everything else. Pour it with its friends. Grab your mix. Open it carefully. Once you have your mix over here, pour it in. It should be all in. And then the last step you do, well, second last, you grab your little thingy, find the part where you open it, if you will ever find it. Once you retrieve all your scissors, pour it in. And then put it inside of your bread maker. close the top. Close the top. And then you press it.
One more.
And that is how you make the spice fruit brioche.